UCM. I'm here at UCM, and this week's Quainonia is, if you could have any Disney character as your sidekick, who would it be and why? Joel! Megan! Samuel! If you could have any Disney character as your sidekick, who would it be and why?
Because I am a mermaid.
Obviously, Hercules. Then I wouldn't have to, like, move anything. It could just move it easily for me.
That's true. Nathan, did you figure out an answer? Sad.
Hercules, super strength. That'd be awesome.
I think I'd go with Maui from Moana, because then you could have Dwayne The Rock Johnson serenade you whenever you want. And he's basically a demigod, so that's pretty cool.
I'd pick Vanny's mom. She has free dinner.
Oh no! I don't socialize enough to have a human sidekick. And Mulan's horse is awesome. He's intelligent, saved China, you know, just a good time all around. Yes.
It would definitely be Miko from Pocahontas, the little raccoon. Yeah, because he's cute, cuddly, really good at getting free food. Although you don't really need that here, because it's easily accessible. But in a situation where you might need to slip through a small vent or something like that, you know, he can come in handy. Yeah, that or Kylo Ren.
It would still be Dopey.
Dopey from Snow White?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yes. He and seems like a chill dude.
You even answered it in the time limit. You had 3 seconds and you answered it.
Satisfaction. Guaranteed.
Feel your hand bringing peace and control.